Get ready to set sail!
Welcome back, Commander! So, did you kill your father?
Stepfather.
I suppose the gods won't judge you too harshly for a step-patricide.
Nikolaos raised me, trained me. He was my father, even if he did try to kill me.
Is that better or worse? No matter. Yours isn't the only complicated family in the world.
Thanks. I'm glad to have you around, Varnavas.
I'm happy to be here. Would anything else help?
Finding my mother. She's alive, Varnavas. At least, Nikolaos thought so.
Some good news, praise Ida. What's your plan? What course should I set, Captain?
For now, we go to Phokis. Elpinor said he'd meet me there. He owes me money and an explanation.
Aye, Cassandra. And let's seek the wisdom of the Pythia while we're there. If anyone has answers for you, it's the Oracle of Delphi.
The Oracle's predictions destroyed my family.
The Pythia has the wisdom of Apollo himself. Now, I'll admit, if people choose to ignore her, they might court disaster.
If we'd ignored the Pythia, my brother would still be alive, and our mother would be safe at home.
Back to business. You know where to meet Elpinor, I suppose?
His home is in Pilgrim's Landing, but Nikolaos's last words to me were a warning of snakes in the grass.
Sounds like you should make extra preparations.
Elpinor is the one who should prepare.
Meet me at Apollo's temple in Delphi when you're done dealing with the snakes. Oh, and Cassandra, in all the excitement, I nearly forgot. Terrible things have happened to your home.
That old house? It was barely standing to begin with.
I meant Kefalonia. A sickness has spread across the island. They say it started in Kausos. There doesn't seem to be a cure. Many have died.
Malak, that priest was right.
Just say the word. We can return to Kefalonia whenever you wish.
Thanks, Varnavas. I'll keep that in mind. Let's go.
Elpinor has a lot of explaining to do.
Increase speed! Arrows! Cover yourselves! They're ready to lose!
but we need to stay out of range!
Master!
We are at full speed, Commander! They fired on us!
Yourselves! Now this spear! Onward!
Watch for the arrow!
Watch out!
They are trying to hit us!
Archers! Ready yourselves!
Take cover! Another hit!
Speed up! Faster! Let's move!
We've spotted some salvage!
Forward!
We can run away again after the rowers catch the threats!
Thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirates! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter.
So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. Where can we find these pirates?
There is an island, west of Viotia and south of Mount Helicon. I hear the sail from there.
Anything else that might help?
I don't know. It happened so fast. Because of the war, there's more pirates about than ticks on a sow these days. But their camp can't be far.
We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother.
Will we be...
This world. What in Hades was that? Doesn't look like I'll find out through this door just yet. Maybe another time. Come on. He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him. Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
The end is near.
Never thought I'd die like this. Stuck on some shit island. I hate the sea.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother
I. Let's go! Sails down! Get the oars ready!
Look
commander's leading the deck!
Did you find my brother? Where is he?
He didn't survive. I'm sorry.
No, no, no! I curse you, gods!
There were no gods on that ship. Only pirates.
I begged him to come on this trip. He hated the sea!
A spear in my hand often helps me forget the pain. We'll put a hammer in yours, if you honor your word.
Of course. There is nothing left for me here.
Waiting for you, Commander! Commander! We've been waiting
for
you!
More speed!
Nearby!
Come on. Spotted here.
Ah, Mistyos. How was Megaris?
The wolf is dead.
Excellent. The full amount is promised. You expected me to haggle? Come now, Cassandra. It isn't every day I have someone kill their own father. But he wasn't your real father, was he?
How did you know Nikolaus was my stepfather?
I love theater. All of the arts, really. A great general throws his own children off a cliff on the say-so of the Oracle. It is a tragedy for the ages.
You think my life is entertainment?
Oh, no, my friend. It is art. I know. It's a lot to take in all at once. Come. Tell me, Mistyos. Did you learn anything worthwhile in your dealings with the wolf?
He mentioned my mother. She still lives?
Not for long, I'm afraid.
What are you talking about?
You're going to bring me her head, of course.
Are you out of your mind?
You killed the man who raised you for a sack of coins. I only assumed you wanted your family dead as much as I do.
Malaka! You think you can play with me? I'll cut out your tongue!
So disappointing.
Oh!
shipping or snuck away like a coward. I should investigate his house. A letter to Alpino. Oh, Phoebe, you led him right to me. Alpino's looking for a woman. I wonder who he wants in his slimy grasp now. This is a ship manifest. Alpino's selling weapons to both Athens and Sparta. He wants this war to go on forever. I have met some treacherous people. None of them compared to Alpino. I'm going to look under every rock, in every shadow, until I find and kill this vile serpent.
What's your problem?
What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, the sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods.
You need a god? I'm the next best thing.
Oh, you're a live one. That's a good pitch. I'll give you that.
So who are you?
Captain Yelon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So, you sought the Oracle's advice?
Her? Pfft, fuck no! I'd rather seek counsel in the wind from my ass.
Then why did you seek her out?
We got a deal. I suppose no harm in telling you. She lets me know where the pilgrims are coming from. Then I supply the transport for their journey, and we split the fee.
So, you're trying to tell me the Oracle has divine intuition of where the pilgrims will be coming from?
Fuck no! She asks her believers how full the ports are. Then she tells me. Simple.
You have business here in Fokish?
I got business everywhere. Right now, it's where's my fucking ship?
So where is this shark's tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. Do you know where they could have gone?
The southeastern shore is pretty rich pickings. Nice cove there to trap lost, wealthy pilgrims.
You're a pirate.
What if I fucking am? I'm the pirate that's paying you. Anyway, I'm not a pirate all the time. It's more of a hobby.
A hobby? You sure the crew didn't mutiny and run off on you?
Not with my Yiki at the helm. Plus, they never got the cut from our last trip. They wouldn't leave without getting paid.
Describe Yiki.
She's beautiful, she is. Kisses like summer. From the first time I saw her, I wanted to eat her all up.
Not helpful.
Okay, okay. She's raven-haired and has a precious band on her arm that I gave her. Always wears it.
I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Chiara, anything you need a mercenary's help with?
You sail a boat the Avrestia with Farnavas.
How do you know this, stranger?
I once stood alongside him, until a filthy pirate ran his blade through my back. Now I can barely stand straight. I was replaced by you.
I'm sorry to hear of your injury. I had no idea I was taking anyone's place.
The worst part is, I always dreamt of sailing with my son. But with my back, I can't even collect enough wood to build a felucca for him.
So you want me to give you some drachmi?
Yes. Any drachmi you can give helps.
All right. Here it is.
Left of her.
More speed!
around the seas at night. Impressive. This fits the description of Yiki's armband. Looks like Shark's got the whole crew.
Scum ever seen. You need to be ready. Thank you.
Tell Yelen about Yiki. I found your ship.
And? Come on now, where are they? Where's my Yiki?
I really don't know how to tell you this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Zeus could have impregnated the whole of Athens in the time it takes you to say anything. Where are they?
They're dead, all right? And your ship's gone, too.
Oh, my Yiki.
All I found is her armband.
Yiki. Suppose I'm not much of a captain now. Can't be a captain without a ship.
I can offer you a place on my crew. I know it's not like having your own ship, but you'll be part of a family.
Well, I'd rather be at sea than stuck here with these pious idiots. You got yourself a deal. Just till I'm back on my feet.
Of course.
Now, where's your boat?
Ship? It's called the Adrestia.
Whatever you say, Captain.
Welcome, my friend. My name is Sargon, curator of mythical and extraordinary antiquities. I have everything your heart could desire and more. For a price, of course.
I've never met a merchant so proud of his goods. Your items must be impressive.
They're the finest in all the Greek world. I promise you that. Or may Zeus strike me down.
I'm always happy to part with some drachmi if the price is right.
I'm not interested in drachmi. The only currency I accept is orichalcum.
I've never heard of it.
Few have, thankfully. It's a precious metal from a time long before our own. It possesses many properties that Sargon finds appealing.
What exactly do you sell?
Many things, my friend. Many things. I have weapons, armor, fashionable garments, and accessories for you, your friends, and even your ship.
What kind of merchant doesn't take drachmi?
The kind who is interested in rarer and more valuable forms of payment.
Tell me where to find Orichalcum.
You can find it all over the Greek world if you know where to look. You can also check the message board for special jobs. Sargon is not the only one to deal in Orichalcum.
All right. Let's see what you have to offer.
Commander! We're back! You're released until the commander's return.
This area will be well defended.
I picked up your message on the board. What's happening?
There are people who argue against the teaching of philosophy. Argue most violently.
Have you been attacked?
Oh, the occasional maltreatment is part of being a philosopher. But these followers of Ares... the questions I ask fly in the face of their twisted devotion. I fear they will kill me.
So you want me to provide protection?
By the gods, you read my mind.
If anyone tries to hurt you, they go through me. Stay close.
That should be the last of them, Mystios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
Excellent work, my friend. Please, take this.
I always finish what I've started. Come on. Away!
The Colossus would leave snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this.
It's unwise for man to revere the Dios. He angered Zeus and the other gods, after all.
Let's go.
Your is over. Cops in.
Ella. More than I can handle alone.
going to enjoy this.
I need some help here.
So this is what war looks like. Not what the stories make it out to be.
Put an end to your suffering! You can't...
Thank you. That's so. If you want to join, just before anyone...
Looking for a fight, mercenary? You don't look quite as gutless as those pathetic Athenians.
Those pathetic Athenians seem to be a step ahead of you today.
They may have surprised us, but they're no match for our mighty warriors. Are you prepared to join the winning side?
You have my sword, Spartan.
Excellent. Today is a lousy day to be an Athenian.
War Sparta!
Move.
There's nothing for you here, Mistios.
Join me and my crew. You're a sailor at heart, just like me. Ella.
I hope this oracle gives better news than the one in Sparta. The Sanctuary of Delphi. The gods themselves watch over this land.
Mistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
All things get better with age, don't they? Even you.
The Oracle said that if I'm to live a long and happy life, I need to stay young at heart. But I mustn't lose focus. I need your help more than your magnificent body.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
Where can I find a bear near here?
I heard there's a cave near the sanctuary that a large male bear has claimed.
Are there any deer nearby?
This is Fokis. There's deer all over the place.
This elixir sounds odd. Where did you learn about it?
Why, the Pythia told me about it. She's so wise solving a problem I didn't even know I'd have.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Ευλογημένη Αθηνά.
Να σε πάμε τούτο.
Spineless jellyfish, you. Malaka! If it isn't the eagle bearer herself! You got big since Kefalonia!
And you got old Photios the dog's breath. Last time I saw you, I think I lit your ship on fire.
My ship and my beard! These days, thankfully, I've semi-retired.
Do people pay mercenaries here more than they did in Kefalonia?
Of course they do! Better than Marcos, that's for sure.
Everyone pays more than Marcos. You're lucky I took all his crazy contracts.
I was a false learner. He's a rotten cheat. I only accept the easy stuff now. I'm working as a watchman this very moment. The cushy job. Most days.
Once a mercenary, always a mercenary. It's a job you can never shake off.
Right you are. I'm learning that all the more now. Trouble goes and comes back twice.
Did something happen?
A couple of priests ransacked this treasury. They took the sapphires offered by a Thracian king. The bastards.
Your employer won't like that.
No, but you like this. Make an example of the thieves. You find them and the sapphires, and I pay you much better than you're used to in Kefalonia.
All right. I'll help you. But...
But what?
I haven't forgotten the old days. I owe you one, Photios. No reward necessary.
I thought I was getting soft.
So, I'm hunting priest. Where do I start?
Priests aren't used to thief business. They probably hid somewhere quiet. Check the caves west of here.
I wouldn't expect priests to be jewel thieves.
They didn't take the drachmi or the silver. They knew those sapphires were the most valuable things here. That's priest knowledge.
Shouldn't be long before I find them.
my life I've heard stories of Leonidas. I can't believe I'm finally seeing where history was made. What kind of elixir uses ingredients like this? This is where Leonidas was laid to rest. I wish I had known him.
fire out!
Καλώνει με και πολιώνει με.
Let's go. Come on. Careful not to get spotted.
Who's doing that? What's that noise?
What?
Interesting. Is someone there? Someone trying to get my attention?
I shouldn't be hearing that.
Thank you.
Ella.
Who would drink an elixir made from this?
Thank you.
Who's whistling over there?
Mistios, you're back! And not a moment too soon.
I got what you asked for.
Who is this, Afxesia?
This is the Mistios who's going to reignite our spark, my love.
Oh, no! We've been through this. I can't satisfy you anymore. You're going to kill me with your lust.
Nonsense. I'm going to make you an elixir that will give you the vigor of a man a fraction of your age.
God save me. I cannot do this anymore.
Your husband is tired. Allow me to satisfy your hunger.
I've never been with a mercenary before. Very well. Let's see what you're made of.
Did she have fun?
That should hold her for a few days at least.
Thank you, Mistyus. Here, take this as payment. You've more than earned it.
This must be the cave Photius mentioned. Those priests came this way. No sign of the sapphires.
Whoa. I won't lose!
Oh!
Off we go now. I see them. Come on. Come on. I should watch my step around here. Thank you.
Something happening over there?
The
There's nothing there.
What the? A body?
Here they are. Bit of blood on them, but the sapphires still shine.
Yes, it was not.
News. Found the sapphires.
Should I ask why they're bloody?
Well, the priests couldn't cut it as thieves.
You said you'd do it for free. But we both know that was horse shit. Here, take this.
Here, old man.
Here's a little trinket from the treasury. No one will miss it.
Let's hope not. Or you'll send another mercenary after me. Goodbye, Photios.
If you ever see that dog, Marcos, again, tell him you demand minimum wage!
I'm here about the job you posted. What's going on?
I want to travel to the festival in the city. The merriment always draws a fine crowd.
Then why don't you go?
Bandits have set up camp along the path there, preying on wealthy festival goers. And that's not even to speak of the beasts plaguing the area.
Are you asking me to slay all the animals?
Yes, all of them must be gutted. Do you accept?
I'll help you. You have my word.
Good. You're doing me a great service.
You can leave everything to me.
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You've set great things in motion. Take this as thanks.
That'll do.
Χρειάνεστε πηγή να δέθεν.